Well, hello everyone, welcome back to some more Fabledom. Today we're going to be finishing off our second date, which I'm a little scared because it said something about a negative effect on relationship. And I don't know if that's a negative effect on relationship on Farah or if that's on somebody else. Our vegetables, at the end of winter, our vegetables are there. Am I worried about that? No, I am not. Our pork is looking good. Our bread is looking good. Our flour is looking good. Our grape juice is looking good. And I guess grape juice, yeah, grape juice does affect hunger. So, I mean, 50 hunger it restores. So that's a pretty powerful, even grapes alone. I think food is fine. You know, grape juice and bread, that's the way to go. Or wine and bread, I guess you could say. That's the way to go. Anyways, we're also having another quest going on. We have 88 days to go ahead and gather 100 iron, 100 plank, and 50 stone brick. I think it's going to be easy to do. Let's go ahead and fast forward. Now, our condominiums here are almost built. Hey, what do you know? They're already built. I'm going to continue expanding out over here. We do have the... What is it? The concert hall. Yeah, we have the concert hall that's going on, and that will increase the desirability plus 30 over here as well. So, we will put down the concert hall right here, right in this little area. And this will be a really nice place for people to live. Except, as I turn the corner, I might eventually need to start thinking about making an industrial zone right here, as we have an iron deposit and a stone deposit. And that's fine if we make this an industrial area over here, because this side of the map is going to eventually need an industrial area. You know, we can't just have all of this living and all of the resources like way off, right? We're going to need to kind of balance it out here in a bit. So Prince Cans, times have been hard. We've tried our best to put food on the table. Oh, you want vegetables. Is that what it is? Vegetables and bread and bread and pork and pork and bread. Postpone. We'll postpone. If you just give me a minute, I can maybe produce you some food. So this concert hall is going to take 100 brick and 100 planks. 100 brick stone, I guess, yeah? That's going to be lovely. Now, I do have this new road, which is the terracotta. It doesn't change anything other than, like, just cosmetically. It's, like, red brick instead of, like, the stone brick. I'm not too worried about it. So, it doesn't say anything about... Yeah, it doesn't say anything about... it being faster than the other stone brick, so that's fine. What I'm gonna do, yeah, this road type is perfect for countryside and industrial areas, gravel road. I think I'm just gonna keep the cobblestone. I like the look of it. It's very Dulot looking, you know, and I'm gonna keep that Dulot look. So yeah, I probably won't put in the terracotta. I just like it how it looks. Anyways, food, has that changed now? If I have to spend the nobility, I will spend the nobility, but I will try not to spend the nobility. How much time do I have for this? 80 vegetables and 20 bread. I can do this if we kind of just like keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. I don't know. Our bread is kind of getting low. We just need all of our fields to kind of like regather again. Or technically, I could just buy some food real quick and give it to them. But why would I do that? Why? Speaking of buying, though, it's probably a nice time to purchase a territory off over here since we're going to be working this way now. This has a fish, a tree, and an iron deposit for 600 coin. And this has a pig herd, small stone deposit for 650 coin. And we'll spend that. And we'll buy those two lands for now. So now we have full range to go over here, climb up this mountain, which again, I wanted to put more condominiums up on this mountain. Maybe I'll change my mind and maybe I'll put like the whole main hall there. Maybe I will put the main hall up here. You know what? Thinking about it, maybe I will. Maybe it's a perfect spot to do that. You know? Maybe it is. Should we play around with it and see? Let's play around with it and see. Let's see. Oh. 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 Ah. Ah, this is gonna be so weird. Very, very weird, but here we are. Living quarters. Oh, this is gonna be terribly weird. Right. This is going to be disgusting. Probably not going to keep it. I don't know. A feasting hall. Might be a very bad idea. The wedding hall. I'm not sold on this. This isn't, I don't think this is what I'm going to do. I'm just kind of looking to see what our options are right now. Ministry? Is that what it is? Okay. Culture? I'm trying to get an idea of how big this is going to be. This is going to be a massive thing, isn't it? And I do want all the attachments. So let's just politely F off. thank you. All right. So that is not going to happen as far as a main palace. All of this area, very flat area, probably would be the best way to go about that. That those mountains will be definitely for condominiums now. That is a, I can finally like be confident about that decision. Now, do we have what we have for this yet? No. What do we have for this? We have another thing going on here. Let's see. World event. We're looking for a worthy ruler to serve. In return, you get 2 sword fighters. Yeah. Okay, that's good. And I'm kind of tempted to just lose the nobility here instead of babysit this. I mean, we're only 20 bread away. But we're also only like 20 pork and 50 bread. Yeah, let's just lose the nobility on that. I'll take the L. And then what I'll do is I'll start pushing this road out this way. Okay, let's keep going this way. Wait. Now this is a very strange condominium place, because at the bottom of the hill will be the, whoops, not that one. At the bottom of the hill will be the industrial area, right? That's what makes it a little strange here. Let's go right there. Okay. Yeah, you'll have like fancy roads coming up into like all these town condominiums, but at least the condominiums will like look over the town, which I think is really cool. If you could like make your own like ramp or bridge down, that would be nice. I would probably do that instead. But then at the bottom here will be more industrial areas, which is desperately what this area is going to need eventually. Okay. Do I necessarily need more available housing right now? No, I don't. I have 10 unemployed people. We have about 11 more, I think, 11 more areas or 12 more areas, 12 more capacity ready to go. So I'm not going to start building a bunch of townhouses here yet. I'm going to leave it, and we're going to pivot a bit. So let's pivot and kind of look at stuff. So can we actually go, we haven't used this menu in a very long time, but can we go into the menu here, look at the workplaces and see what is not being managed at the moment. 2 of these are not being managed at the moment. Interesting. So let's go like that. Go like that. Granary. There we go. We'll start throwing people on here. Forgot to put somebody on the golden goose coop. Granary doesn't have everybody. There we go. All the people that we have just lying around doing nothing, we'll put them to work for now. Condominium. There we go. So that should look, that should up our production even more than now too. Hello. It's finally time to see which is the most beautiful realm. What is this based on, you ask? Oh, right. Decoration. Number 7. 200 coin. Thank you. Kind of you. All right. Faradate. How are we doing there? Are we about done? 8 days remaining for the Faradate. Oh, this is exciting. This is very exciting. All right. So now the chicken coop or the golden goose coop will also now be worked, which will start to produce some income, I guess. So that's good. And it gives us desirability over here too, which actually, now thinking about it, I did in the last episode talk about like the inn, the amenities, the inn and how kind of like powerful it is. I think I'm going to put the inn up here, or a inn up here. Having an inn next to the barracks, I mean, come on. Makes them kind of happy. Plus, it takes care of some of the homesteads down here, too. I don't know. You know, after you're done doing some military duties, you can jump into the inn. Maybe that's good. Maybe that's bad. Maybe that happens in real life, too. How we doing? 4 days. 4 days. Oh, I'm excited to finish this up. Uh-oh. Dragon! Dragon's here. We have to pay it off, right? To have it go away. There's the dragon. Uh-oh. World event. Give it what it wants. 600 coin. Go away. Get out of here. You fool. This pond, I guess you could say lake, can be fished out too. So we can use fishing on this as well in the future. What do we got going on for the concert hall? How much is left? It's almost built. We only need 9 more stone bricks done. How's our quest over here? I think we'll still get this done. Yeah. What did I say? Chapter what? 4? Claim the 500 from this. We did it. Mission completed. Let's see the mission complete. We're on chapter 4. Did we lose people in the process? 4 survivors. That's wonderful. 4 survivors. Okay, good. 4 survivors. Great. Ooh, 3 archers died. Okay, interesting. Goggles, a pair of goggles with leather strap. The glass is reinforced. So I guess we can put that on Fergus, yeah? Let's talk to Fergus real quick. Fergus. Energy shield. Envelops its wearer in an energy shield, absorbing 30% of all damage. Yeah, thank you. Definitely do that. Whoops, I did not mean to move him over there. Oh, look at him. Look at him. He does have an energy shield now. Look at his goggles. Holy crap. Farah. Yeah, hello, Farah. Dearest Cans, your valiant assistance in our perilous mission has welded our connection ever tighter. In the crucible of danger, your courage shines like polished steel. With gratitude, as vast as the realms we explore, let our courtship blossom amidst the sparkles or the sparks of shared endeavors. Oh my goodness. What does that mean? Oh, the final frontier. Build a palace main hall. Yeah, so they're probably like the whole, like, you know, courting. Getting married. We got to worry about now. Of course, of course. All right, all right. So I guess that kind of like speeds up the wanting of, like, you know, getting this palace hall kind of put in, which means we're going to need to kind of, can we actually buy this territory over here? I doubt we can now thinking about it. Oh, crap, man. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. That's all right. We can work with this. We can definitely work with this. We can pretend the concert hall is part of the main hall. That's what we'll do. Pretend the concert hall is part of the main hall. Let's start building out this connection here. Let's go palace main hall. Place it right here, kind of like by the water. Okay. What is this? Living quarters. The feast hall. The wedding hall. The ministry. Culture. Culture, Ministry of Culture right next to the theater. Sounds perfect. Diplomacy. Nourishment. Parks? Parks and Rec? Parks and Rec? Rec and Park? Parks and Rec? Okay. Foundation. Can we continue out this way more? 2100? 1500? 9,000 coin? Wow, this is going to take a lot of money, isn't it? It's going to take a lot of iron, a lot of resources. Out of curiosity, to see, what is that one? Ministry of Philanthropy. Look, what you see here is a whole lot of wasted space. I'll be the first to tell you. Whole lot of wasted space. So, can we make this cheaper? The more tiles you have down, the more expensive it's going to be. Right? You know what? I hate all of this. Just get rid of it all. We're going to need to find a spot where we can... I mean, this is it. This is the spot. Right? And we can relocate this, like, now. So let's relocate this to the corner. And let's use this right here. This is going to take all my, like, brain power that I don't have. Okay, we'll do that. Okay. This is an easy, flat area to work on, you would think, right? Regardless of the desirability to live. Look, we're not worried about that. Okay, let's start small. And then we can work our way to, like, bigger if we need to. Now, I don't think we're gonna have enough money or resources to even do this in the first place, but here we are. Okay. I need one more. Okay, wedding hall. Okay, there we go. Ministry. Okay. Culture. Diplomacy. Nourishment. Arcs. Philanthropy. Okay. That's as much as squished in as think you can possibly make for this. And that is 8,700. Yeah. 8,700, not counting decorations. You know what I mean? So, I do wonder, now that I kind of have an idea, if you push this all together, how much is it? 8,700 and so on and so forth. Now, can you do the same thing here and instead do a foundation? Needs to be at least a 5x5. Can we have a small thing to start out with? Like, oop, all I want right now is living quarters and that is it. And like a wedding hall. Those two things. Can I just have those things for right now? I think I can, technically. And then I can add on to stuff later. Except I need 3,000 coins to do that. Which is fine. We can leave it like that and construct it later. 3,000 coins is not unheard of. So let's go to the wonderful world map, I think. Or no. Yeah, let's go to the world map. Let's talk with Farah Actually, let's talk with Giovanni. Let's trade with him. He probably has a lot of money. He does. I want 2,000 coins. Can you spare 2,000? In my offer of 2,000 coins, I will give you 150 stone. I will also give you 200 iron, even though I need a lot of iron to make the palace. I'll give you 20 prismatic. I will give you 50 prismatic. I will give you 60 prismatic. 70? I'll give you everything up to the point. I think this would be a nice trade. I think our iron is fine because we can produce quite a bit of it. We'll do the trade. That puts us there. Let's come back over here. Does it need? It does. It needs 40. Is that what it is? It needs to, it has to have 40. Well, that's a big problem then. That's not going to work out then for us, I don't think. Unless we can squeeze it. We might be able to squeeze it. So I could technically build it right now. 3550. We would have 6 gold left over. And we can at least start the construction of it. And then I think at any time we can come back and actually build the rest of it, right? So that can be a start. And I put it one space away from the pathway because I'm going to put actually terracotta road right in front of it. We have 200 iron, so that iron will fit it nicely. 255 plank that will come eventually, and then stone brick as well. Is this a risk? Maybe. But it's a risk I'm willing to take. All right, so we'll do that. That is now officially in progress. Everything else will come eventually. And these are going to employ nobles. Sorry, nobles are going to have to become attracted here. These people that are living here have to be these people that work here, I guess you could say, have to be nobles, right? So there's 154 there. That's nice to see. And it's very good to have like the marketplace and to have the laborers guild right here across the way from the palace hall, whatever you want to call it. I will then add the terracotta to the front of this for now. So there we go. That looks quite nice now. I like how it rounds out too. And that will be like the start of our castle. I guess, right? Our castle. Wow. All right. That's a lot. I will be honest with you. That is a lot. That feels like a lot. That feels like a shot, right? My lord. More commoners. It feels like a shot, but if the nobles come in, does that give us an option to actually like tax the nobles? And if they come in and they start living here, we'll start making even more money because they live here now, right? I guess so. So this is, wow, this is all, the main hall's already almost done. Plus we get 250 coin when we get the main hall done, which is like very soon. So can we prioritize? Does the prioritize the main hall? It does. Okay, yeah. Prioritize the main hall for now. And that will be 100 plank and 60 stone bricks, which we have that already. We are producing eggs. And eggs are, you know, they're taken away from the grain, which means we need to make some more grain, I feel like. I have a bit too much grape juice from my last party. I would like to make the most of it. I'm looking for some armament. I don't have that. I don't have 50. I have 44, but I don't have 50. 400 grape juice would be incredible. Can I get to 50? Let me postpone. If I can get to 400 grape juice, first of all, our hunger would be sorted for winter. Second of all, I might be able to make some money off of 400 grape juice. Maybe sell half of it. I can make some money off of that. Yeah, I might sell half of it. If I can get to that 50 armaments, and then sell it and get that, well, trade it, I guess, for 400 grape juice. I'll sell 200 of that grape juice for some money or something. I think money is probably the best way to go, especially when we need to have money to build more on this palace itself. Yeah, dude, this is intense. This is like a big thing that we're working on here. Oh man, this is a lot. Come on, give me 50 armaments. Get it together. Come on, hurry up. Get in there, Lewis. 46. 46. Hurry up. I'm not building an entire another blacksmith just for this person either. Boy. All right. I hope this doesn't go away anytime soon either. I would really like to do this. I would really like to get this juice done. How about this? How's this going? Yeah, we're going to get 10 nobility for that. That's going to be quite nice. Okay, cool. Yes, more commoners. Bring it in. More taxes for us, but also more mouths to feed, which is a little bit scary. More coal to be had and more food to be needed, which now that you look at our food situation, it's kind of questionable. But if they can live off grape juice, if they can live off wine, then that should be all right. Yeah. You should be able to live off wine, of course. What is your deal? You need to go faster or we're not going to get no grape juice at all. Are you on break or something? Where are you? You have storage. You have stuff in your storage. You're ready to go. Maybe you're having a food break. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe you had to walk all the way home to like eat. That's, you know, that's the, that, you know, there's really not much I can do about that. All right, there they are. They're right there. Come on in. No, who are you? Blue. Okay, you're blue. Got it. Okay, now start working on that. There you go. Hammer that thing out, baby. Get it. I need you to produce like 4 more. And I need it now. Okay. This is very, very intimidating, I have to say. 68 planks, 40 stone bricks. It is very intimidating. I think getting to this stage of the game. For sure. Because this is a big deal. We have 47 armaments now. Now over here, this is slowly going to turn into an industrial zone. We will slowly start producing more stone and another iron deposit. But we'll also start having, I think, more farmland and fishing over here. So farmland somewhere over here as well. Maybe farmland over here. I don't know about farmland being that close to the thing. Ooh, God, the Wicked Witch. Young love, how wonderfully naive. Why should you get to experience happiness when I could not? I tire of seeing your passion and optimism. Let's see how your fablings deal with this little surprise, shall we? What? No. Be gone with you, witch! To send her on her way. There, I sent her on her way. Does she actually leave completely? No. She's still here. That reminds me. More nobility there. And let's bring our guy over here to go investigate this again. To get her out of here. We need her gone. She's copping an attitude. We don't need that attitude. We don't need that. Not today. Nope. Not today. We still have 3 more areas, or sorry, 3 more places that can fill in a fill in some more commoners, which there you go, right on cue. However, now we're going to need to start building some more condominiums. Now I'm going to hold off on that for right now. I'm going to hold off on building more condominiums because we need to worry about other things at the moment. We need to keep our kind of like food sources. This is going to be a crazy winter, maybe. I don't know. We have a lot of grape juice. And the grape juice gives like 50 like hunger, which is nice. We can spend the 30 nobility to get her out of here, which that was my plan anyways. So bye-bye, Wicked Witch. She is completely gone and we don't have to worry about her ever again. So that's nice. Not like she was like a big problem or anything, but you know. Obviously, you can see she can be kind of annoying sometimes. All right, so are we at 50 armaments now? No, we're not. Okay, one more, and then we'll pay for the, or we'll trade for the 400 grape juice here. How you doing? Okay, there's gonna be a lot here. Okay, watch our inventory. Sky rocket. Hiyo. Boom. Okay, so we have 500 grape juice now. I said I was going to sell 200 of it, and I am going to sell 200 of it. And I'm going to go straight cash for it, too. So let's go back to Giovanni. Giovanni. Because I know you have a lot of money, dude. If I give you 200, will you give me 1,000? 2000. Okay. 1700? Okay, probably 1300? 1200? 1100? How about 1150? Okay, we'll go 1120 for 200 grape juice for Giovanni. That's good. It's kind of almost like free money. I mean, yes, the grape juice wasn't free, but it was traded for a resource that we're not even using at the moment. So, yeah. That's quite a bit of extra money in our pocket, which is good. So, we'll take that. I'll take that as a win. Yeah. Now, off over here is where it's going to get a little bit spicier. Now, we have a lot of unemployed people. We have 19 people that are unemployed. The only problem is that the vast majority of them are all commoners, which means there's certain things commoners won't do, which hurts. They will do lumber camps. That's good. They will do stone. Oh, okay. Well, hang on a sec. Oh, my goodness. Never mind. They will do a lot of the industrial stuff. Never mind. This is a good problem to have then. Okay. All right. I thought this was going to be a bad problem. No, silly. You're good to go. Oh, very good. Okay, so we'll go ahead and start building this out because we have so many people on standby ready to have a job. Iron quarry. There we go. Iron. Stockpile, I guess. Sure. Place that. I don't know. Where should we put the stockpile? I don't want to put it near the castle because I want the castle to be somewhat pretty. So we'll go like right there. That's fine. Wow. What a wasteful spot there I made. That's me for you. And we'll have lumber camps out here. We'll have a sawmill out here too. And actually, the good thing about all of this stuff is it's going to feed the marketplace storage as well. So don't forget about that. We will not have prismatic. We will not have armaments. We will have that. We might need to make another stockpile. But the marketplace is going to pick up for some of this stuff too. So that's the good thing about all this being near each other. So we have that going, sawmill going. We're going to need a couple of lumber camps going out here. So let's make a road like that. Okay. And then we'll go lumber camp with the attachment. And then I think I can throw another one right there with the attachment. That didn't work the way I wanted it to work. Try again. There we go. Okay. Build. Now this should work this way, yeah? Okay, that's exactly what I wanted. Build. Okay, so lumber camps there. And stone masonry. Yeah, we want to have a stone masonry over here too. We have that being built. Let's put the stone masonry. Whoops, is that the stone? No, that's the stone. Put the stone masonry next to the stone quarry. Okay. Coal makers we want to have over here too. Coal maker there. And a coal maker there. More stockpile? Maybe, maybe not. I'm more confident in the marketplace right now. Okay. I think that's going to be wonderful. Now all we need to do also is add a laborers guild over here too. I know we have one right there, but having one here, I think would be probably essential too. Place one there. And then what I would like to do, I don't know if I can actually like go across here. Can I go across? Must be on land. Yeah, it doesn't, you can't like bridge across. I don't think. It doesn't look like it. Yeah, you can't. Which makes this area and this terrain like really bad to work with. The fact that they don't have bridges in this game is quite weird. So technically I could use this spot for a fishing place. The question is, should I? Like, that would be the best option. But I feel like the palace is going to grow more over there, so I'm not going to do that. Yeah. Okay, we'll leave that as is. All right, this is going to be a massive project here in this area for the industrial area. But it will at least give all of our commoners now a place to work. Almost 20 of them a place to work, and our resources should go up even higher. Now, farming could actually come up here, so we could place some farming up here, maybe. Possibly. You know, I don't know. I'm not sure where farming actually lives here, or like lives in this area. We might not have a choice. We might not have a choice, and we might have to go up here for farming. If I need food on this side of the map, right? This might be the only place where I can actually place some food down. And I chalk it up to just bad terrain. You know? What do we got here? I don't need any more grape juice, okay? Stop. Everybody's just trying to make me all drunk and happy, fat and happy. Yeah, we don't have any of that for right now. We're going to have to dismiss. Let's build some farms out here. Grain? Vegetables? I guess one grain, one vegetable maybe? Let's do that. Let's do pumpkins on the hill. That would be pretty fun. Now, of course, this isn't not... It's not its max hit here. It doesn't need to be its max hit. As long as I don't know why I just made a road up there. It doesn't need to be max, I guess. As long as there's something over here doing a job that we need done, I think that's what matters the most. Like, hey, yes, you might not be like full potential, but like at the same time, you can still really help us, right? Like that little land can still help us, you know, something like that. That's what we'll do. It's something rather than nothing. Prince Kans, it's finally time to see which realm has the strongest army. We get ranked 7. Okay. Look, we don't have the biggest army, but we don't really need to worry about that. At least I don't think we do. At least not right now. How are we doing over here on the palace? 42 planks left. Now, this is prioritized over everything at the moment. Question is, are they working on this stuff too? They are working on this stuff as well. So they're passively working on this on these things too. I'm not going to hire anybody for the stockpile at the moment, but the stone camp I will. So jump on that right away. Actually, you know what? I'll throw a person on there. I'll throw a person on the stockpile. So jump on that right away. So the industrial area is starting to work like now. We have 400 coal. Look, they're even doing the farming up here as well. Again, that taken care of. I don't have any means for this right now. I'm sorry. Very sorry. This is almost done. Hopefully this gets done through the winter. This might actually get done through this winter. How's this going? 2 people working that. That's good to see. Cool. In this weather, in this economy? Oh my goodness. This is the iron. Oh, I thought you were going to finish that one there. Nope. You just put down like one plank or something. How are we doing over here? 34 still. Okay. Okay. Stockpile lot is finished there. We know about that. Now the lumber camp is up next. Put a couple of people on that. There you go. How many unemployed do we have now? 13. The foresters all working now. Okay, this is good. This is good stuff. Now the next labor camp. Labor camp? What the hell did I just say? Jesus! We have slavery going on over here, man. Look, labor camp, lumber camp. How many times? Figure it out. Figure it out. What are you running here? A lumber camp or a labor camp? I'm sorry. Okay, let's see here. World event. Woodcutters are reporting that one of them accidentally stepped on a fairy. Shoot. That's not good. Trees affected by the forester need 10 more days to grow. And that's fine. It's fine. Look at our wood. I didn't realize our wood was that low. It's only 10 days. Or sorry, 30 days. It's only 30 days. It's fine. It's fine. Well, at least our wood is being used up properly now. Yeah. And we're how close here? 30 wood planks away? You guys realize that this is a priority. You guys are not even treating it as a priority now, are you? Okay, this is done. The iron quarry. Throw some people on that. There we go. We got iron cooking out over there. This might be a decent area to throw down a regenerator if I wanted to, but I don't know. If I were going to throw down a regenerator, it might be on the stone more than the iron. It's actually not a bad idea. Get a regenerator going. We'll put the regenerator here and we'll have this stone kind of regenerate. Can't do that, sorry. I like that. Because we already have a regenerator on an iron pit elsewhere. So to get it on the stone, I'm fine with that. How we doing hunger-wise? Look, I know we don't have a lot of vegetable. I know we don't have a lot of bread. And I know we don't have a lot of fish. And I know we don't have a lot of meat. And I know we don't have a lot of eggs. But we have wine, baby. We have so much wine. It is insane. They're just going to live off of wine from here on out. It's going to work out. Winter's done, by the way, so that's good. 28 wood planks on that. World event. Oh, God. We just finished our yearly meeting and we still feel uncertain what our kingdom focus should be. Should we focus more on our army or perhaps our beauty? What do you think? I mean, 10 nobility would be nice. Placing 20 decorations is insane. I'm gonna decline. I got other things going on right now that I gotta focus on. Yeah, I got other things working right now. And so a sawmill should happen over here. That takes us over into, it does take us over into the next year, which I was hoping by this time the palace would have been built, but it doesn't seem to be the case. So we're going to have to see what it's like when we come back in the next episode, but we have the palace almost done, the main hall, I should say. And we have this industrial, spot happening in the northwest area now. Not, you know, Kim Kardashian's child, but the Southwest Airlines should be taken care of probably here in the next couple of episodes as well. So, because this area has like not a, this area does not have a lot of resources that are that like being used. Like we don't have a lot of industries happening down there. So our Northwest is being taken care of. Northeast is being taken care of. Even our southeast is actually kind of working a little bit currently with industrial. Our southwest needs a bit of love, I think. Anyways, that's all for another episode for another time. I'll see you all then, and do take care.